Okay, so welcome back, everybody, to another video. It's me, AGVR, here. Today, guys, I finally found a microphone so I can use. It might be kind of laggy, but it's a microphone, okay? I can't complain. Especially, guys, by the way, make sure you like and subscribe. And today, guys, we will be playing, as you can see from the top, we're going to be playing the first ever game of Attack on Toys. My first ever video on this game. So let's go. Sorry if my mic is really laggy. We're going to do Backdoor Picnic Terror Invasion with zombies. So basically, we'll be fighting zombies and bugs. Basically, this is all defense. And if you don't know how to get Attack on Toys, it's on Steam, PC only. And basically, you have to defend some little gray army men, but for us, it's zombie. There's also Wild Dog Effects, who I love. So let's start the wave. I don't want to waste any more time. So you guys, why no? I have played the same trick. Actually, there's bugs. Second wave, the load's gonna be a little bit more. I'm gonna put that in the hole. We're only gonna do like, up to 10 waves in my face. So let's see what. I'll do 10 waves of this, see if I can get to wave 11, which is the highest I got. Yeah. Why am I aiming like so bad? McDonald's lines, wadding right here, a Coke, there we go, Coke, a chocolate bar. Let's do the next wave, and next wave after this one, wait a little bit before we start, and it's starting to get a lot of plastic. And also, by the way, guys, I'm not upgrading this. And there's also a shop where you can use plastic. Oh, and I don't think there's any in-game currency, so this is a. If there's any parents watching who have a beautiful this kid, this is a good fun game if they like Army Men. A really fun game. Pretty good. Is any parent watching who are planning on only have PC for their kids or fun games to get. If I can check right now if there's a PC on the screen. One sec, guys. I forgot to change the difficulty. That's fine. Okay, guys, give me 1 second. Guys, by the way, if there's any fans watching, it is not free. It's only $7 on the Steam store. So if you guys want to ask your fans if you can buy it on Steam, you can. Yeah, you can buy it. Yeah, it's, and then Attack on, actually, and there's a DLC for $3. Yeah, so if you're in the camp watching, you should get it for this one. Okay. So, I found some machine gunners. I really will help my troops, man. I don't know if the comments are gonna be looking for a while, but of course I'm in a draft comment. But if I did, I would have you guys let me know what your theories are and if you play this game. If you guys play this game, congratulations. Hope you win all the you need. Okay, back to the gameplay. I'm gonna kind of stay quiet during the gameplay, so I saw a lot of YouTubers just talk for the entire game. I'm just gonna try to stay quiet, but I'll still be here, guys, talking to you guys, letting you guys know progress in the game. I'm gonna get a soldier.
Oh, go, go!
death.
Ready for duty, yes, sir.
Thank you.
Okay guys, that's going to be the end of this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. I might be posting more Attack on Toys if you like this video. Make sure you smash that like button and the subscribe button like I said. And peace out.